looks pretty, overall, you know, it looks like a pretty good spot. You know, the waves are like crashing in a certain way. They're crashing a little bit south.
And I found a spot where it's just pretty much calm, you know, so we'll give it a try. You know, over here, it was a bit of a hike to get down here, but, you know, overall, let's see if that hike is worth it. Are we gonna try this spot out, and we'll see how it goes.
So first cast, you know, I love this rig for excuse me, but I love this rig for the surf, the fish finder rig. You know, that way if the waves move or anything, you know, the weight, for the most part, the plan is for it to stay in place and the bait will naturally be flowing in the water. There's a ghost ship on there, so we'll see. Whoa. Huh? Got a little perch on here.
Whoa! What is that?
It's a butterlip perch.
Whoa! An octopus!
A butterlip perch.
Hi.
No, actually, that's nice eating. I'm gonna end up taking it. That's my boy right there.
I'm at the beach.
At the beach. Oh, nice. Yeah, I got stuck out there. I think there's some type of reef out there. Yeah, that was actually pretty fast, so... Yeah, and that was just with half a ghost shrimp. Yeah, you don't need to put a whole one on there, just big enough for the hook. I'm already getting bit. There's a hit. Start getting hooked on. I'm gonna move my other pole around here because, oh, there's one. I was barely done with my other pole. Oh, it came off, I think. Oh no, it was just coming in with the wave. Here it comes. So we got croaker. Nice, we got a croaker on here.
Everybody look at that!
Yeah. We're gonna take this one too. Okay, before we toss it back in, let's.
Dad, what is that?
This is a croaker.
Everybody, look at this fish.
Oh, look at it. Croaker?
That's
yellowfin croaker?
Dad,
yellow,
what
yellowfin
is it?
Because of this.
What is
the
it?
The yellow spots. The yellow fins, I mean. Huh?
What is that?
It's a yellowfin croaker. Alright, we're going to toss the bait back out. Just retying. Yeah, my other one ended up snagging out there, so ended up getting stuck on some rocks. So I'm going to retie that one while this one's in there. Let's see how it goes. And like I said, I only have a few ghost shrimp, so I'm just using halves of it, which still works perfectly because these are pretty normal size, but they're pretty big as well, so they're on the bigger side. Yeah, there's some type of reef out there. That's what it feels like, because as soon as I hook up, it seems like they try to dig into that reef or dig into something. Oh, you see, I already gained it. Already on. Am I? Yep. Oh no, I came off. I'm gonna hook back up. I'm gonna set the other pole up. Alright, I'm on right here. Another perch, I think. This one's tiny. Oh, it's a little kelp fish. Oh, these are cool. Alright, back in the water we go. Oh, both my bait's gone. That is crazy, both of my baits are gone. Mm. that got stuck there for a little bit. Oh man, so a small one. That would have been a nice one. Yeah, that would be a nice one, but it's too small. So calico bass. These are, they're delicious to eat.
What is that?
It's a calico bass.
Ooh! Hey guys, look at this! Is that like a pocus on the top? Yeah. Dad, come here. Come this side.
Hey, we're gonna let it go. And there it goes. A nice one on here. It's coming in fast, it's coming in with the waves. No, that's a shark.
Can I hold it?
Hold on.
It's a huge shark.
I know, here. You're gonna let it go. Here, grab it from the tail. Like, that's how you grab them. Like that.
Okay.
Like here. Stand straight. Come here, stand straight. Grab it. No, grab it like this. No. Like this. Like that. And your hand right here. There's the hand right there. Now let it go like that in the water. Let it go in the water like that. No. Softly. Just let it. Let it sit. Wait. Oh, no. All right, let's. There you go. There it goes. See? Oh, now it's going up.
I'm gonna get it.
You get it? Something just wanted to mention that I ended up switching up this rig setup to the dropper loop. Yeah, because the fish finder rig, that one's good. I mean, it's mainly good for sandy bottoms, you know. And since it's a rocky structure, that's why I ended up getting snagged out there. Oh, there's a dropper loop. Let's see what bites out here. Oh nice, another croaker. I'll take it. And I got a fish on this one. Yep. What's going on here? Hey Dominic, you gonna throw it back?
Yeah, you're
my boy loves these. Look, remember how I grab it? Remember? Remember? No. Look, here, hold it. Look, can I tail and like that. Yeah, there you go.
It's gonna bite me.
Yeah, here. No, here. Give me this one. Yeah, look, put it in the water. Remember how I showed you? Mm-hmm. Look, remember, right there. No, over here. Deeper. Over here. Right here. Just drop it in the water. Over here. Oh, it's deeper. Yeah, right here. There you go. Just let go right there. And then swim away. You see that?
I'm going to grab it again.
No. Just let it go. Let it go. Double hookup, another croaker on. It's a nice one. Another one. Hold on. I need to take off the hook. Careful.
What is that?
That's bait. Hold on, I need to take it off first.
And now hold it.
Yeah. Let me see it. Show it to me over here. Let's see it. There you go. And let it go right there. Just drop it. There you go. There it goes. Oh. All right, this one's putting on a little plate. Another one.
Why did you call another one?
Because they're hungry today.
Huh?
They're hungry today.
Can we eat that?
Huh?
Can we eat that? Can we cook it at home?
No, mijo, not this one. This one's too small.
Yeah,
this one's just hungry today.
Now hold it!
Yeah. Like this, remember? Throw back, all right? Throw back. Great job. There goes. These little crabs. End up hooking it on, see? You know? See what's gonna be eating this out there. Yeah, I got it hooked on. I'm just gonna tie it on. Ready to tie it on? No, let's see what we catch out there. half hooked on, it's not biting. Could be another leopard, but we'll see. Come on! Yep, another leopard.
Please, you caught it all many times.
Oh, that was hooked too.
Look at that. Is that me or you? It's me?
Huh?
That's me or you? That's me, yeah?
You can throw it back, here.
That's me, yeah? Is that shark me?
Yeah, baby shark.
Okay.
Throw it back, all right? I have my last go shrimp on here and hooked on something nice, but let's see what it is. Oh, I think it's another one of those perch. Look at that color. Wow, a stingray. We don't want that. Oh, it gave a nice pull. Hey, Dominic, no, these ones sting, remember? Don't get close to these ones because they sting. Like, they have a stinger in the back. These are stingrays.
Why?
Because that's how they protect themselves. They sting. Huh?
When I get close to it, I'm gonna bleed.
Well, you're not gonna bleed, but it'll sting you. But the stingray, you'll be letting it go.
Whoa,
there goes. There you go. Reel it. Put it like this. Like this. Yeah, like that. Somewhere. Really. No, you go like this. Really. Let's go, really. Watch, put it right here. Right there. No, yeah, right there somewhere. Watch, really. I think it came off already. Small. Oh, it's a stingray. Be careful. It's a stingray.
That is huge.
Oh, no, it's fine. Yeah, these ones come in handy. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, careful with these. Good thing you didn't touch them. Look, you see that's the stinger. Stinger. Yeah, so these ones, they're pretty common, you know. They're very common here in California. In Southern California. Or on the West Coast, I guess you could say.
Look at that stinger, everybody.
See that stinger? Everyone.
So yeah, you know, good time overall. Good time fishing here. No, it's so first time to the spot, but overall, you know, it was successful, you know, multiple species caught, you know, kelp fish. Oh yeah, and didn't catch it on video, by the way, but that kelp fish, as soon as they threw it in the water, some seagulls got it. So, I mean, poor little fish, but, you know, circle of life. We ended up getting that kelp fish, you know, a whole lot of leopard sharks, you know, because originally that bass ended up biting with... Nice! Yeah, some little kid. He was looking for some tips for some croaker. He ended up catching one. He's all the way down there though. Yeah, I told him to grab himself some sand fleas, even with some shrimp he had. And I think that's what he caught it with. But yeah, back to what I was saying. You know, good spot. Good spot overall. Plenty of leopard sharks and yeah, I ended up catching that bass with the shrimp. So ended up throwing ended up catching that bass with some squid. Ended up tossing that squid back out there.
Yeah,
I see that. Looks cool. Ended up catching that bass with the squid. So ended up continuously tossing the squid. Kept getting some leopard shark, you know. Either way, you know, it kept it fun. We ended up hooking on,
Hi!
Already cleaned them and all that. Butterlip perch and two croakers. You know, that's a better visual. We ended up cleaning them already. Got them all nice and clean. Okay. You had fun fishing?
Yep.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Catch you guys on the next one. Thank y'all for watching.